evaluate the place. Maybe at the end, get you guys out of here, I'll see. All right. So guys, I want to let you know we got a real treat ahead of us right now. In 2011, our next group started their competitive journey in a barbershop world, winning their first regional competition. Later that year, they finished 12th at the first international competition. The following year, they earned the first international medal by coming in 9th place in Hawaii. The next year, they made a monumental leap by earning a 2nd place medal in Baltimore, and then finally becoming the 2016 International Championship Quartet in Las Vegas. Please join me in welcoming Debbie, Ashley, Carter, and Kim, Speed of Sound.
I love to sing. See, love is all around. accent the first time I ever done that. So anyway, we are Speed of Sound, and we're really happy to be here, and I'd just like to take a minute to tell you about us.
My boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
Yes, we have to tell them about my boyfriend.
Excuse me, this is not appropriate behavior. And we
just screwed
up the last song.
I think it's appropriate, don't you think?
See?
Don't encourage her. Don't encourage her.
Appropriate. Yes. No, I think you're
appropriate.
Very appropriate. All right, Carter.
Okay.
So this boyfriend of yours,
yes,
is really special.
Very special.
handsome.
Very handsome. Oh, yes.
Okay. He must be rich.
Well, in love.
Rich in love. Oh. Okay. What about? He must have a wonderful career.
He does have a great. He has a great uniform too with his career.
Oh, man in uniform. What are you saying about some men in uniform? This is exciting. So he must be a doctor.
Or, no, not a doctor.
Who else wears uniform? Maybe he's like an army general.
No. Or? No.
Yeah.
He's really cute.
Talking about him
and talking about him. Will she ever
stop?
Thought that love could be so
song holds, this next song holds a very special place in our hearts. Back in 1976, this amazing comedian actor by the name of Gene Wilder came out with this fabulous idea to come up with a movie that would talk about magic and love and hope. And so we grabbed this little ditty, thanks to Papa Larry over there, who does most of our arrangements, Larry Wright. And we wanted to make this song extra special for us, and just a song of hope that makes your dreams possibly come true. We hope you like it.
Teacher said I'm stupid, but I knew.
my mom. Okay, it's not really funny, but I'll just tell you anyway. So, a couple of years ago, we were, where were we?
Hawaii.
Oh, that's not the story. What story am I telling?
Start the story from when all of your life has been in the class.
Oh, all my life!
Oh, way back that far.
All my life in Corchettes, you know, my mother. You heard this. I needed a little prompt there, you know. So all my life in quartets, my mom would be like every quartet that I was ever in, right? You know, she'd like, hey, there's this really cute song that the fourth edition used to sing in 19. And you know, whatever it was, you know, and she'd put it on her little LP record, you know, and little. I guess they were pretty big. Yeah, they're pretty big. Did I go over my 30 seconds?
Done.
I'm done.
Okay. Great story.
Thanks, bye. Okay, so the pressure of 30 seconds. Yeah. Okay. Where was it?
Then you got the speed of sound.
Then I got the speed of sound. So ta-da! And okay, so my mom again was just like, hey, you're in a new quartet now. Do you know you could probably maybe sing that cool song?
She's not gonna like that voice you're making if she sees this on the
show. This is very.
She's going to kill me.
It makes for a good story, right?
Okay, so.
You believed me that my mother sounded like that, didn't you? Yeah, she doesn't really sound like that, but. Okay, I know I ramble, y'all.
Okay, I'm so sorry.
Okay, so.
Here I go. All right,
where was I?
And then you said, can we sing that song?
And she said, will you sing that song in your new quartet? And I said, oh, Mom, I don't know. And then I hung up the phone with her and I was like, okay, guys, I know it's like 2 months before. Hawaii.
It was before Hawaii, right?
And so I know it's 2 months before Hawaii and we're like panicked to learn all our songs and stuff, but
can we
learn this song? I mean, maybe we can find it. I don't know. And I told what the song was. And this one says, wait, is that the one? I think my dad arranged that. And I was like, you gotta no. You gotta be kidding me.
No, I wasn't kidding.
And she wasn't kidding. And this one over here, the dad, Daddy-O, like emailed us the same day. We started singing it and it fit so perfectly in our voices. It was like, it was truly heaven sent. I mean, like, it was amazing. Like, and we kept it a secret from my mother. And, cause she's been asking for this for a million years, right? And so we showed up in Hawaii and we came in ninth in the world, which was like winning the gold for us. I mean, we just were so excited. And we took our family out to dinner and we, on purpose, started with me last. You know, and we, all the moms, we would say thank you to the mom, blah, 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 for coming and blah, 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 and ended up with me. And so I said, Mom, thanks for coming to Hawaii. And by the way, we learned a little song. And sang this song.
We all cried.
We all cried. Here it is for you.
Well, I wake up in the morning with my head up in my eyes, and he says, and I stumble to the kitchen, feed the kids, and get them all to school. Goodbye. To the kitchen, feed the kids, and give them all to school.
Yeah.
Long as I'm singing, and the world's all right, and everything's swinging. Long